Well, here we are out in the workshop. Here's the Coleman stove I picked up this morning at a yard sale for a big whopping $3. I just pumped it up. It wasn't getting any pressure, so I had to clean up the pump assembly a little bit on it, put some fuel in it, and she lit right up. Both burners burning nice and hot. This is a pretty good stove. Turns out it is a 1966 Coleman 411A, made in Canada. I like it.